You've set me free, the cheeky pr- I am Crichton. I've heard this land was fit. I joined forces with him. He took the first jump. I decided to set- I can't believe that I would- You be careful of him. He wears this rather unusual. I've seen this type before. I'm sure I won't be his last victim. He's a slick talker. Pate. And don't you believe... Oh, I'll find a common footpad. Pate. The man. And don't you believe... I'll find a common footpad. Pate. The man. And don't you believe... Oh, I'll find a common footpad.
Are you a traveler? I'm Cloanne. I travel about collecting rest. I never planned to visit this God's forsaken place, but I don't know. I must have just wandered. But now that I'm here... Oh, don't look at me. Many of these stones are quite useful. Oh, now you'll have extras if you can pay. This is... I came here in search of rest. The place is nothing like I... Don't just go haplessly wandering about. These stones may look all the same. Some of them are you, some of them are none of the di- No interest. To yourself. I'll provide whatever, sir. Trang Le, how is it that I ended? It's funny. I've searched every nook and cranny. Perhaps we'll meet again. I suppose it's about time I moved shop.